In this video, we'll show how to enable and configure fault-resilient memory on Dell PowerEdge servers. By enabling fault-resilient mode, you can create a highly resilient memory zone for the hypervisor, protecting it from the most severe memory errors. Before you begin, ensure that the BIOS version on your system is version 1.0.4 or later, and you have a vSphere Enterprise or Enterprise Plus license to enable the VMware Reliable Memory technology. You must also ensure that the memory modules are populated on the memory channels to support the memory mode. For more information, see your system's owner's manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, turn on your system and press F2 to open the system setup page. Select System BIOS and then select Memory Settings. From the Memory Operating Mode drop-down menu, select Fault Resilient Mode. Click back until you can view the System BIOS Settings page and click Finish. And then click Yes on the Saving Settings dialog box. After this, click OK on the success message to exit from the BIOS settings. To exit from the system setup, click Finish, and then click Yes to confirm the exit message. The system will restart automatically. Next, the system loads the VMware hypervisor and then initializes the related modules. Once the system is up and running, it displays the VMware ESXi version and the Dell PowerEdge model number on the Direct Console User Interface screen. Now, press Alt F1 to go to the ESXi command line shell. Enter the login and password details and then press Enter. To view the total amount of physical memory available in the system, the reliable memory used by the hypervisor, and also the newer node count, enter ESXi CLI hardware memory get at the command line shell. Then enter ESX top to view CPU, memory, storage, network statistics, and other details. Now, press M to view memory statistics. The first Numen node shows less memory than the second node. It confirms that FRM has been enabled and configured on the Dell PowerEdge system to take care of severe memory errors. For more information about VMware ESXi and Dell products, visit delltechcenter.com.